Welcome to Maharin's channel. I hope all are fine and healthy. Look, here's the whole mess. Today we are going to show you how to organize wardrobe without using boxes or trays. Take all the dress out. Lay the dress flat. Fold it in half. Fold the sleeves over the body of the dress. Roll upwards from the bottom. It's ready. Roll all tops and t-shirts as well. I prefer folding method for towel and skirt. Try to fold the towels and skirts the same size. We can arrange all the clothes on the shelves. Easy to see what I have and easy to access to. You can fold pan like this. In this drawer, we can arrange pans and towels. Now it's ready. Please like, share and subscribe our video. Thank you for watching. Bye.